This seoinage was applied just with an upward lift of the right hand. Let's look at some examples of ippon seoinage in competition. He kneels on his right foot to execute the throw. Let's look at some examples of tai-otoshi in competition. This tai-otoshi started out as an uchimata. A dynamic sukui-nage. It looks like a morotegari, but since she merely lifted and dropped her opponent with both hands, it's a sukui-nage. A morotegari is when you reap your opponent's legs towards you with both hands and throw him directly to the rear. This is a morotegari. A dazzling kuchiki daoshi executed with speed. This kuchiki daoshi started out as an uchimata. Reap your opponent's heel with one hand and throw her. Although she didn't twist her body, it's a kōchigaeshi. In uchimatasukashi, you use your opponent's momentum to throw him forward. It's a tewaza or hand technique. Now let's look at the technique ōgoshi. Let's look at some variations of Sode Tsuri Komigoshi. You can also throw your opponent without using a left hikite, lifting and pulling with just the right hand. Let's look at some examples of harai-goshi. Thank you. Note how it differs from sasae tsurikomi ashi. You need to sweep him forward. There are various ways to apply deashi harai. Here you sweep your opponent's right foot from under him just as his weight is shifting to his right foot. This is a deashi harai applied to counter your opponent's kouchigari. With osoto otoshi, you press your leg down against your opponent's thigh from behind to make him fall backwards. Thank you. let's look at some examples of uchimata. This is a kochi gari. A kochi gari applied with good timing. He countered his opponent's uranage with a kochigari. Japan's Okada has a distinctive style of kochigari, using his heel to reap his opponent's foot. The IJF name for this particular kochigari is kochi makikomi. And now for a spectacular harai makikomi. According to the rules of Kodokan Judo, Kanibasami may be allowed with due regard to the level and scale of competition. Under IJF rules, however, Kanibasami has been a prohibited act since 1991 and will result in hansoku make if applied. Quite often, it's difficult to judge the name of the nagewaza being applied. With more research and development, new techniques may well emerge. However, the name will be chosen from one of the 67 throws, depending on the principle behind the technique used. We hope this video will help you understand the classifications and names of the nagewaza techniques, as well as the basic principles of judo. Breaking the balance of one's opponent to apply a technique, and using his momentum to throw him.